like, whoa. This fucking room started spinning and shit. And my friend came in, he was like, yo, M, you put that shit up your nose again? And I was like, nah, and like, everything was just spinning, I couldn't even see. And like, he started to look like a monster and shit, and then I just started laughing and threw up all over the fucking floor.
My music is therapeutic for whoever's there to use it. It's like Lucifer's here to influence listeners through it. You probably do what it's said to do just from listening to it. It's got the power to get you to do it. So when this shit comes on, I wanna see some shit jump off. Some bitch get slapped, some motherfucking kid get stomped. Get this song, go run out and buy this disc and try this shit. As much coke as I just did. It's times like these, got me doing lines like these. Plus I grab a pencil every time that I light weed. It's probably because of the drugs. Shady does what he does, and this what he is. I'm dizzy, busy, visit these kids.
Hey Stephanie, let's take some ecstasy. I pull your pants down, bitch, and have sex with the dog next to me. Till I'm dead, I'm taking blunt to the head. Needles in my broken leg, listen to Grateful Dead. These mescalines got me sure that I could fuck any whore with genital warts on the warp tour. Who slipped it down in my snaffle? Clutching out Interscope.
The lawyer signed the capital.
Fuck it, I was born with half a brain. Sniffing canes at celebrity basketball games. You motherfuckers think I'm a gimmick, cause I got a cash money tattoo and roll with no limit. The last time I sniffed blow, I ended up in Denver, Colorado at an Iggy Pop show. Bizarre smoking a half a pound, fucking the engineer's wife while he's mixing my song down.
It's like, back when I first went on tour, I like went crazy, I was like out of control. Just was fucking wasted every night, like waking up the next morning like where the fuck am I at, what the fuck is going on? I was just like out of control.
Benadryl got me stiffer than a mannequin. 8 years old, swallowing Anacin, standing over my banister, laughing with a chromed out caliber. The weed that I'm selling is black, look like the back of a tarantula. I keep a substantial amount of asthma's in my Acura, smashing it. After framing a nigga with smacking dust, I'm scandalous. Drugs been ran from us, cracking capsules to expand our bloods. I roll it up and take the pressure to the head. Now I'm looking like an extra on Night of the Living Dead until they find me on the stretcher. I'm quick to sample anything, bitch. You got a tester? This crank can have me blowing up banks like Uncle Fester.
What's the lie? You admit that I'm a fiend. Pop beans, galenes, along with amphetamines. Ghetto kings, meddling with the smell of greens. Got a jello spleen and see yellow rings. Blue pills and purple mushrooms.
Hey little girl, you got a curfew, don't you?
Missed it since yesterday, perfect chest for Ray. See him on Judgment Day, none from Special K. Two tabs of X and vitamin C. Swallow Hennessy along with Tylenol 3. Grinding the teeth at the signs of the E. I lost 6 days at a time in the week. The crime in the street, hold your parents for ransom. YD12, gang rape Marilyn Manson. In 12 hours we blow a pound of the chronic. Bumped up my stomach lining, drowned in my vomit.
Cause I always tell people, you know what I'm saying, like, you got an addiction, don't admit it to nobody, you know what I'm saying, keep that shit to yourself, because if anybody sees that, you know what I'm saying, when you're out in the public eye and shit, they're always gonna think that you're on that shit, even if you're not. That's why I always tell my friends, you know what I'm saying, but, I mean, like, for me, I don't give a fuck. I'll probably end up dying from this shit one day. Probably pick up a newspaper in the morning and it's like Eminem dies from drug overdose. You know what I'm saying? And my friends, they ain't no fucking better. You know what I'm saying? They ain't nothing but influences, bad influences to me. So, it's peer pressure. Shit is like all peer pressure. That's what it boils down to. And I give into it. So do they.